earlier today, Bolton Against Bedroom Tax was served this eviction notice on Cliff Morris, the leader of Bolton Council. He was given our petition of over 3,500 signatures over 2.5 years ago. It's been passed from pillar to post, to meeting, and it's never been debated at full council. And it's disgusting what he's done by not having given us our democratic right to be able to debate about the bedroom tax and a new eviction policy for people affected by the bedroom tax. Cliff Morris, Maria, you're going to let the neighbours know that you're going to be evicted so that you know what it feels like for these tenants who are affected by bedroom tax and are under fear of eviction every single day.
Asking that our 4,000 name petition be recognised, and we are asking for a democratic right for a full debate on a no evictions policy in the council chamber.
The bedroom tax is a horrible, vile policy targeted at vulnerable people. Bolton Council have had the option to put more money in the DHP fund, the discretionary housing payment fund, to be able to cover people's bedroom tax. They're still not doing it. Bolton at Home is still not doing, giving information to, the tenants to say they can claim for DHP. People are staying in their homes. People's got the curtains closed. People are frightened of being evicted. They're embarrassed that the neighbours are seeing people coming. Bolton Council can put more money in the DHP fund for help tenants. Nick Peel, we've got Morrison Peel removals on our van today. Because Nick Peel came to our very first bedroom tax meeting and he said he would support the campaign, he's against this vile policy, and he's done nothing. Bolton Council are disgusting. They're cutting everything, they're cutting all the cuts. People are being evicted, they're losing their jobs, they're losing their homes, they're not being fed, they have to use food bags, the kids are going hungry, and they could do something about it. Our petition needs debating. We handed it in 2.5 years ago. We've got hundreds of people in our campaign who want to that full debate at the council meeting. We want our voice heard. It's our democratic right. We vote for you for being in that seat, and you're not speaking for the people. So we're here today to evict you from your home, because that's what you deserve. You're not here from the people. You need to also be evicted from Bolton Council, because you're not the voice of Bolton people.
Yeah.